A resemblance?
Yes.
Chief, if they know that much about him, then they must have already been looking for him, weren't they?
As of yet, no. But a request came in from the CIA via the Ministry of Foreign Affairs to quickly apprehend Amoretti and unconditionally hand the suspect over.
Wait a minute! That's a plain violation of our domestic affairs. And how come we have to run in to mop up a mess left by the damn CIA?
I do hope you'll be able to help us in that regard.
These gentlemen are from the American Empire.
Agent Suzuki Sato, CIA.
I'm Tanaka Watanabe.
We're pleased to meet you.
Likewise, so pleased.
Hi, I'm William Knight, and I'm playing the part of Senator Montgomery in the ploy. And he's somewhat of a scoundrel, you might say. A man of, a typical politician. Well, it's, I'm always interested in playing parts that I fall naturally into as a part of a senator, and it sounded like an interesting interesting idea, interesting plot, and senators, generals, admirals, presidents, doctors, deans, all those parts are kind of in my wheelhouse as an actor, so I always gravitate toward those, although I can play other parts, but those are the kind of parts that I really do the best, I have the most authority for, and had I not gone into acting, I very well might have, if I'd have studied law instead of theater, I might have become, gone into politics and become a senator. You know, because, except I'm a little too good looking, somebody said that politics is Hollywood for the ugly, you know, it's deserved, they're sort of celebrities, you know, the politicians and all they have there. So anyway, the good looking ones come to Hollywood, the ugly ones go to Washington, so whatever. Well, since the House of Cards is so popular about a really devious politician based on Richard III, who's one of Shakespeare's great villains. And it's wonderful. It has a wonderful, it's very popular. I think a subject like this should do very well. It's very current idea. And everybody knows now the way things are going in the government, what a bunch of scoundrels we have in government. So, and as again, House of Cards is a perfect example. This show should do well.